I'm gonna cook some Samoan bananas. There's so much in there. But hey, it's gonna be yummy. There's gonna punch up there. Hi guys, I'm gonna start cooking some nice yummy food for today. Yeah. I'm keep looking at myself in the camera, I'm not looking at in the real camera. Hey guys, welcome back. Here's our food for today. Today I've got some beef ribs and a bit of fat on it. I'm leaving it on and I'm gonna steam it first for half an hour and then smoke it with all our flavor. Then I'm gonna use this flavor here, American smoke flavor, and I'm gonna have a paprika, sweet paprika, some world's finest herbs and spice. They're not spicy at all. There's some tincture, some garlic, some onion, and of course we've our Fai Samoa, Faalifu Fai Samoa. See, those ones are short, you know, short bananas, but beautiful. Just cut it off the tree. And here, Pakua Moa, our chicken carcass, chicken back, and yummy. I'm gonna make a nice little soup out of that. Light little soup, chicken soup. It go with our ribs. Hey guys, here goes our ribs. Nice ribs. Nice beef ribs. Got a bit of fat in there. All I'm gonna do, I'm gonna rub this seasoning on it and steam it, and then I'm just gonna make up our sauce with tincture, onion, garlic, and everything with to brush it on it. Sip in. Okay, we'll just add heaps of this on it. Open the bigger side. Yeah. I'm gonna rub that in. Got a shop, you can find this, guys. Most some people just all they put out is set. But with me, I like to add more sauce on it. You see, when you steam it, all this sauce goes through on our ribs. Put some on the other side, like that. All the different flavors, guys. Don't put in too much salt because I'm gonna have to add salt on our sauce. Get brush on there. Okay. You know, guys, our ribs, and it's just going on the steam now. I have to use two shells of the steam because I can't fit in one. Okay. Put a bit of water on the bottom and boil it. Okay. Hey guys, this is a wood chip, barbecue smoky chip, apple wood chip. I'm gonna put it in our thing, a smoker. To smoke our thing. Okay, our smoker says burning away, heat it up. Now I'm gonna put some water. You gotta soak these wood chips off before you put it in the smoke. Just water. That way it doesn't just burn straight off. Give it 20 minutes, I'll come back and dip the water out and put the wood chip in the smoke. This smoke has been using for so many times. Okay guys. Hey guys, welcome back. I've got a blender here, bullet. I've got two small two onions. I'm gonna just cut it and put it in there. Just cut it in four. Gonna make a sauce for our ribs. The smoker now is on. 5 cloves of garlic. The tincture with skin. Slices up small. In there. A lemongrass. Just a sauce to butter our ribs before it goes in the smoker. Okay, I'm gonna blend this. It's gonna be a little bit louder, guys, but that's alright. Yeah, we want everything blend up. Okay. Let's add our herbs and spice. Just about a teaspoon. Yeah, a whole teaspoon. Paprika, 2 tablespoons. That's a tablespoon. Another tablespoon. Okay. Get our flavor fee. Two tablespoons. Okay. Little bit of fish sauce, guys. 2 tablespoons of fish sauce. Tablespoon of oyster sauce. Sweet chili. Maybe 3 tablespoons. Okay. Now a bit of oil. 1/4 cup. Okay, now let's put a lid back on and blend it up again to mix it all in. See that, guys? Yeah, I think it's enough, guys. This is our sauce. Shake it up so it can all the bottom, see? All mix up. And there's the sauce to butter our meat when it goes in the smoker. Okay, guys? Hi, guys. Our meat's coming out of steam. It's all up to you if you can keep steaming like that and eat it like that. But it's only steamed for 20 minutes. Now I'm going to have to cool it down, our ribs. Hi guys, it's cooling down a bit, so I'm just going to boil some of our sauce on. And brush it around to cover the whole meat. I just taste that sauce, it's just so beautiful. Beautiful sauce. I can press some more sauce on it when it's, you know, come out. Just beautiful. Getting more. Really want that sauce too. You can really just eat it sauce like this, guys. Adding everything that I ate. Beautiful. I'm going to save some to put it on top when it's ready, eh? Beautiful. Just beautiful. Okay, let's go and put it in the smoker. Okay, guys, here you go. It's ready to go in our smoker. Our ribs. Steam for 20 minutes in a low heat. And now it's going into our smoker. With our sauce there. plenty of sauce. Our thing is starting to smoke and hot. Wood chip. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, and our meat here. Hold it tight. Oh, let's drop it. We'll get our meat in there. Oh. There you go, guys. Put our meat in there now, and smoke it for, I'm going to turn it really low and cook it for an hour and a half, or 2 hours. Okay. Hey guys, our meat's in a smoker. Cheers. White wine with ice. Yummy for the Friday afternoon. Okay, here's our bananas. I'm going to put them in the pot and boil the hot water, boiling water in. Okay, it'll just boil. Back, it's kind of cold dark, then that way it's easy to peel. Wow. That's your skin is sort of soft up, going dark, and now easy to peel. Guys, welcome back, and see how bananas are all like dark now. I'm sure the skin now is softening up. Hey, what's that thing flying around? Okay, I use a bread and butter knife and peel the skin. This banana usually is really hard to peel the skin off, and it's really help when you put warm water, hot water in it, boiling water, and soak it for a while. Even that is still a bit hard to peel. But it's yummy when it's ready. Look at the color of it. It's like almost pink. Yeah. See all the green bit? Then just use your knife and get it off. And then you give it a really good wash when you finish peeling them. There you go, guys. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. I'm going to keep building this and put. Look at our banana, it's almost pink. Okay, let's get it in there. That's one that's like double. I'm going to cook our banana, and when it's ready, we add a. Get the water out and add our. What do you call it? Our coconut cream. Hey guys, let's check on our pork. Oh, there's a lot of smoke. Oof. It's cooking really nice. It's not a pork, it's a beef ribs. And it's been in there for 40 minutes in a low heat. Okay, let's keep cooking it. That one is. A lot of smoke in there. Okay. Hey guys, here's our banana. I'm gonna check it with a fork if it's ready. And it's not, I'll give it another. I'll give it another 5 more minutes. Hey guys, I boiled the water out. I'll Samoan Samoan banana is ready, and now I'm going to boil our coconut cream. Beautiful. So coconut cream, guys. Okay, I put a lid on it to bring it to the boil, and once it boils, take the lid off and simmer it down until it's thick and stuck to our bananas. Hey guys, look, it's boiled. Now I'm going to leave the lid off until our coconut is thick and stuck to our bananas. Okay, and that's it, and then I'll turn it off. Hey guys, here's our banana, it's ready. Oh, That's had enough. Hey guys, welcome back. We're on to our soup. And I'm cooking our chicken back. Pakua Moa. Supo Pakua Moa. Just cut it in half. Straight in there. Guys, the chicken bum. It's gonna be really yummy and quick soup. Okay, let's turn our stove up. Guys, our chicken is in there, making real stock, chicken real stock. Just one. It'll be a really quick and yummy soup, guys. Okay. Onion. Slice it up. Okay. There's a tincture. I'm gonna slice it up rough. Bit of chicken soup, giving that nice chicken flavors, it's like a chicken stock. Okay guys, bit of soy sauce, just a dark soy sauce, mushroom soy sauce, little bit, just a little bit to color our food. Okay, bit of salt. And I'm gonna put some water to just to cover the chicken. We're just gonna bring this to the boil until our cook our chicken's cook and onion and danger everything. That's it, perfect. It's enough. Alright guys, we'll be back in a minute and bring this to the boil. Alright guys, our soup is boiled now. All I'm going to add in there is this beautiful little tomatoes and some cucumber. I'm going to add a cucumber now, and our tomato will be the last one to add, and a squeeze of half a lemon. Okay. I'm just cutting the cucumber roughly. Go down in a half. I'll keep all the seeds in it. They're not real seeds. It'll be a nice flavor for our soup. Okay. I'll use a cucumber. Nice water here. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay guys, let it boil and cook our chicken and the vegetable, and then at the moment I'm adding a half a lemon acidity to go through the chicken and the cucumber. Okay, put a lid on it, and the last thing to add is our, when it's cooked, is our tomato. Okay. The Supo Pakua Moa. Faalifu Fai Samoa. My smoky ribs. Still smoky. Okay, ma'uma'up. And glass of wine. Cheers, guys. Happy weekend. Bye-bye for now. Hey guys, here's our soup. Cucumbers getting cooked. Look at our pakua moa. Our chicken. And our chicken back. It's my favorite. part of the chicken carcass, the chicken back. I'm sure there's a lot of islanders flavor too. Okay guys, it's half cooking, nearly cooked. I'm gonna add our baby tomato. That's it. Just let it bring it back to the good boil and turn it off. We are ready. I'm gonna go and check the our ribs for the last minute. Alright guys. Hey guys, I'm just gonna let some of more of that sauce on there so I can flush them out. The rib is cooking really perfect. Okay, let this one go in. And I'm gonna give it now 5 minutes each one. Just needed to add a little bit more of that sauce. And the rest of our sauce, I'm gonna mix it all up, put more oil on it and warm it up in this pot so we can dip us all this beautiful ribs on. Yep. Beautiful. See you guys? Put that in. Hey guys, chicken soup, I already add some spring onions and some parsley and coriander. And it's all done guys. Beautiful, look at that juice. That's what I want. And that chicken back and that tail, can't wait to eat it. Okay guys, I'm turning off now, it's all done. Our cookie's done, our beef's done, our banana's done, our soup is done. Let's just have to wait for 1 hour until we eat. Hey guys, we're all done now. Our yummy ribs here. And our Samoan banana and our Supo Pakua Moa. All done. Got a tray here, I'm gonna have to cut. Let me have a drink first. Okay, now let's cut our ribs. It's cooling down. In goes. I'm gonna cut it all just between the bowl. Yummy, yummy, yummy. It's all cooled down, it's been sealed with all that flavor. Okay. There you go, guys. Beautiful. Bananas here guys. Look at that. Our Samoan bananas. And put some coconut cream. Some of the coconut cream on. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy for my tummy. Here you go guys, we got our ribs all done and a green banana, our Samoan bananas. Hey, I need a tea towel. Oh, Pakua Moa soup. Where's my chicken tail? My chicken tail, can't wait to eat that tail. Of the chicken. Bit of soup in there, some tomato, some cucumber. Yeah, There you go, guys. Delicious, delicious, yummy. Cheers, guys. Well, I can hear people in out there now. I think they're hungry. Okay. I want to bring you very close to the food. But I'm adding our sauce. Here's our sauce, the leftover sauce, guys. And now, you can just add it on our ribs. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Hey guys, here's our ribs. Our Samoan bananas covered with coconut cream and our Supo Pakua Moa chicken soup. Absolutely yummy. Our ribs for our grips. And then pour more sauce. Oh, yummy. That's it, guys. Okay, let's go and eat. Yum, yum. Yum, yum. Yum, yum. Yum, yum. Hey guys, cheers. Finally all done. We can eat now. Look at that. Samoan banana. Samoan fai. Oh, that coconut cream on it. Oh, I'll put it on my plate now. The ribs. What do you call the fussy povi? Smoked fussy povi with yeah. Oh, sorry, my sauce is over there. And look, it's my chicken soup. Supo Pakua Moa. Yum yum. Hey guys. I hope you're having a really good weekend and enjoy with family and friends. I'm getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. Yeah. Yeah, look at the size of those ribs. So the size of the whole steak. Okay. Bit of Faalifu Fai Samoa. Yum. Bit of ribs. Oh, yum. I cooked this for 2 hours. You know, you can cook it a lot longer, especially when you cook it low. Sit down. You need to cook it longer. Take your time. like at least 4 hours on low heat. Now's my favorite soup. And my chicken tail. Not a chicken ass. The ass is on the bottom of the tail. So the tail is really yummy. Hey, Moses. You hungry? Or maybe later. This is like a medium steak. I love it. Is the smoke still going? Because I need to order it back. Well, maybe in the oven. Lemon grass. We have Samoan banana. Yum. Yum. My sauce is on the saucepan. I'm gonna steal some out of that.
Try a bit of barbecue.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I think every stream says something, but it's blocked. And my chicken pakua moa. Yum. A little bit of soy sauce. Hey guys, all that beef and that banana. Some more banana and meat. There. And my chicken pakua moa soup. Yum. Thank you for watching, guys, and thank you for your subscribe and support. And I hope you and your family are well and safe. Okay, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. Ta-da.